Love is in the air for Wave Rider Captain Sara Lance. When the character returns in Legends of Tomorrow Season 3, she will find herself embroiled in a new romance. On Twitter, executive producer Mark Guggenheim revealed that this romance will be with a new character. Guggenheim and fellow executive producer Phil Klemmer revealed that Sara will get a new love interest at Comic-Con International's Legends of Tomorrow panel. It's definitely time for Sara to settle down, or at least have a relationship that's more than a role in the hay. It's hard when you're traveling through time, Klemmer announced. It's definitely been a priority of ours to re-establish Sara's bisexuality in Season 3, Guggenheim added. It's a big, important thing for us this year. In Legends of Tomorrow Season 1, Sara expressed interest in Leonard Captain Cold Snart. However, before the two could truly become romantically involved, Snart sacrificed himself to save both the Legends and time itself. Over the course of Season 2, Sara has had several trysts as she traveled through time. She has been with the Queen of France, corrupted a woman during the Salem witch trials and had a fling with a psychiatric nurse in the 1950s, but she has not had a steady love interest since Cold's demise. Since her new love interest will be a new character, it seems she will not reconnect romantically with Captain Cold, who will return in Season 3. Premiering on the CW on Tuesday, October 10, DC's Legends of Tomorrow's third season will star Arthur Darvill as Rip Hunter, Dominic Purcell as Mick Rory, Katie Lotz as Sara Lance, Brandon Routh as Ray Palmer, Nick Zano as Nick Haywood, Victor Garber as Professor Martin Stein and Franz Drame as Jefferson Jackson.